and today I'm playing Madison on the PS5. This is quite a good horror game.
So Grandpa tried to contact Grandma with this thing? Is that blood?
He plays this poor guy who's stuck in his grandfather's house, trying to find his way out by use of a camera. What the fuck is that? Don't know. Is that Blue Knees? I looked through the trophies. Apparently one of the demons is called Blue Knees because there's a trophy for letting it kill you. I might consider fully buying this game when it's cheaper. I'm doing a full playthrough at some point. Taking pictures of stuff can extend the story if you're confused. Understand I would give anything to talk to my grandmother again. Yeah, I would literally give anything to talk to my nana again. I don't trust this statue. My one complaint is that there's no sprint option. Is your grandfather clock around? Okay, I need a grandfather clock. Okay, there could be a grandfather clock in the attic. I hate how you have to take the friggin' long way around. Wait, no, there could be one this way. Okay, see where it starts. Oh, that looks like somebody slumped out of the window. Stop following me, you freaking weeping angel looking motherfucker. Must be in the attic then. Am I even looking for a grandfather clock? There's a clock in there. Okay, that's a round one. So the round picture. Is there a hexagonal picture? There. And this goes here. So I just need to find a diamond picture to solve that puzzle. Yeah, so this has just been some gameplay of Madison on the PS5. It's quite a good horror game. I'll give it that. I don't know where to look. Thank you for watching. See you in the next vid.